know if I'll kick my tire. Just yeah.
The cage, the octagon, my second home. My name is Sean Davila. I am a fighter. I am a warrior. This cage will be our home together for the next 3 months as I foray one last time into a world I had thought left behind. I will bleed in this ring. I will sweat in this ring. I will laugh in this ring and I will cry in this ring as I fight one last time for the most important reason of all. One of love. Welcome to Dragon Vision.
You are such a manly man. I just love your hairy chest and your muscles. And I could just eat you up all day long, and I'm the envy of every woman in the world. You are truly the man of all men.
Lord, I'm just coming before you in prayer today because I don't know what to do for my wife. She loves me so much, and she's such a good woman. But every night, Lord, she complains about her cellulite. She calls it jingly ass, God, and she's very unhappy with it. She's the only one who thinks it's not sexy. But it bothers her, God. I could see it eating her alive day and night, day and night. And I wish there was something, I wish there was anything I can do for her, God. But I gave all our money to those orphans in Tijuana. God, if I can just take that back. If I can just get that $5,000 back to get her that liposuction that she so desperately wants and deserves, Lord. I know she doesn't need it. Everyone knows she doesn't need it, but she wants it, Lord. But we gave all our money to those orphans. Why, Lord? Why did you speak to my heart to do this? How do I get the money now, Lord? I just don't know what to do. Because I can't fight again, God. I can't return to the ring. But give me a sign, Lord. Give me a sign if this is what I'm really supposed to do for my wife. Amen. Hey, Jacob, what's up, buddy? How you doing today?
Good.
Oh, wait a minute, hold on a second, man. I hear something. Oh, it's your mother. Honey? Honey? Honey, 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 what's wrong?
Baby. I can't go on this way anymore.
Honey, I've told you I love you. Honey. Look at me, honey, honey, look at me. I promise you, I'm gonna fix this. No matter what I have to do, I'll fix this. Come here, give me a kiss. I love you. Give me a kiss. David, just like so many other times in life, you're the last one I could turn to. Your oracle, your wisdom, with what to do in these trying times. I just need to know what to do. I've prayed, I've spoken to God, but now I just need your advice. What do I do, David? What do I do?
When?
Thank you, David. Thank you. Daisy, there you are. I've been looking all over for you, girl. Sometimes a man just needs his dog to give him comfort and understanding. Yeah, okay, well, I guess you're not too interested in me right now. Where's your brother? Are you eating? Oh, did Mama give you some lunch?
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, you're happy with that? Yeah, what'd she give you there? Oh, no. Joshua, no. Mama already has too much of that. That's the whole source of all of this. I don't want to fight again, Josh. I don't want to do this. No. Okay. Hello?
John, this is your mother.
Mom, how you doing?
John, I have to talk to you. I heard that you're going to start fighting again. You really can't do that, okay? That's very dangerous.
Mom, you don't understand. There's a lot more to it than this.
But Sean, it's dangerous. You know how you are. You're going to hurt yourself. You got a family to think of, Sean.
But Mom, that's why I'm doing this, because I am thinking of my family. My wife needs me.
If you get hurt, Sean, Think of your poor little boys, Jacob and Joshua, your beautiful children.
Mom, I don't...
You don't want them to have an invalid for a father.
But Mom, you don't understand. Shelly needs me. I love my wife, and she needs me more than ever before right now, Mom.
Yeah, but you have to think of your children. You have to think of me.
But
I
Mom...
I would not be able to take it if you were hurt.
But Mom, are you aware of her condition?
You know how nervous I am.
Do you want...
I get nervous about these things.
But Mom, her children having to grow up and see this their entire lives...
Yeah, but Sean, think of me. Your mother, she gets very, very nervous about things very easily. Think about your mother,
Mom,
too.
Mom, I just think you need to understand. I'm not asking... I love you and I respect you, but I'm not asking for your permission, only your blessing.
Yeah, but Sean, you have to really think this out. You can't just jump into things like you've always done all your life. That is not the way to make decisions.
I am thinking...
This is a very, very dangerous thing. You can't do this, Sean.
I am thinking of Jacob and all this, Mom, and Joshua.
No, you're not.
I know what I'm doing. You have to trust me, Mom.
Son, I can't trust you on this. You just can't do this.
Well, Mom, even if you can't trust me, then just at least pray for me.
Son, I always pray for you, but please, please do not do this. I'm begging you, okay? I'm begging you as your mother.
I love you, Mom.
I love you too, Sean, but you can't do this.
I'll call you later. Mom, wait. Shelly's getting home. I'll call you later on, Mom. Okay?
Okay.
Bye.
Love you. God bless.
I love you, too. Bye. So my next step on this is going to be to go see my neighbor, Sean. He's always been a good source of wisdom in my life, and he's always been there for me when I need him, so... Get the cool Star Trek dramatic effect there. Sam is just the door.
Hey, Sean, how are you? Come on in.
Good, yeah. I gotta talk to you, man. Yeah, let's come on in.
All right, come on in.
All right, thanks.
Sean, I can't believe you're coming out of retirement on this. You know, the last fight almost killed you. I'm not sure what you're thinking, but, you know, you won that fight, and thank God those guys were there to take you to the hospital because you're pretty beaten up. You know, Miss Shelley, boy, you're really, just really great husband to be doing that for Miss Shelley, you know, because the summer's coming up. She needs to be in a bikini, you know, and, you know, you have a pool now. You know, so that bikini is really important. And, God, the training that you're going to do, Sean, what do you think about all that training? You know, but, Joel, you better be on your game, buddy, because, you know, Sean, I've seen him train and I see the intensity that he has. So, you know, you better be on your game. And then also, you know, Sean, you're going to be fighting for your wife, for your family. So that's going to be, I don't think at the last fight you guys were just dating, right? You know, and now you have a family and you have two kids with her. So, well, once again, you know, the heart that's involved is going to cause you problems. Because I know you're just single, you know, and you're going to be fighting for yourself. Whereas Sean's going to be fighting for three people plus himself. So, Sean, I think you'll do great.
Coming up next week, our actual training begins. And things get a little bit harried as a real fight develops in the training ring. And Sean quickly learns that he's not half as fast as he used to be and has to really wonder over the course of a black eye and a broken rib, is he really up to this?